And if you drive through McCracken County, there's some road work that you will want to know about. Crews are cleaning up downed trees after the EF2 tornado that hit Fremont about a week ago. Well, a week ago today, actually. A part of old US 60 in the western part of the county is closed. That starts at mile marker 4.12 near Rickman Road, then goes to mile marker 5 at the Mayfield and Metropolis Road intersection. The closure began after the morning school bus run and will remain closed for most of the day.